Hello, good evening. In this series, we've introduced many of the greatest names. But up to this very moment, there's been one glaring omission.
Hey, my name is Rakim.
Revolutionary, whose phenomenal technique accepted bounds and influenced a whole generation of thought.
Hey, my name is Rakim.
Well, today, he is accepted as a giant among jazz giants. And tonight, he's our man on Jazz 625.
My name is Rakim.
I tried to warn him with the seventh seal. The world is wounded, it may never heal. Even Mother Nature's getting ill. It's getting real when millions get killed. When that deadly weather spill, until Sodom and Gomorrah's on America's turf. The horror, it'll forever get worse. Yet and still, it's like a gift of birth. Then you inherit a curse. The meek must inherit the earth. It's heaven's will. Meek meaning powerless in the form of politics. Giving power at the dawn of the apocalypse. The war is strong in peace. It's poverty to the majority. It's scarred with the mark of the beast. So the righteous prevail and work miracle. Prepare the weather you through the unbearable. Or reverse the inevitable. Refine you with sin. Remind you of when. Back when God lived in men. And that time was a again. Signs of the end, read Mark chapter 13 and Daniel chapter 12. Understand you wrapped in hell. Revelation show the facts as well. Then read prophets in the Quran and ask yourself. Do you rep a nation, rep a hatin'? Judgment day ain't far, don't get left debating. Cause what they thinking is the end of creation. It's actually the reincarnation of God. It's the death of Satan. It's Cairo.
It's mine, whose world is this?